Oh yeah, you should hold on to your hat for real.
Hold on to your hats.
So Paul, if we lean that way, you have to get in the center. And I'll say you lean in quick.
Yep.
If we change directions, this is called a tack. I need to do that in a second.
I'm completely anonymous. I'm just sitting here taking it all in. So
no, it's
tell
awesome.
Me what to do and I'll do it.
Hey, watch out! For the golf.
Okay.
Watch out for that green.
So we're going to change directions. I say ready to tack and you guys say ready. That means the sail's going to swing, okay? Okay, we'll do it nice and slow. You stay where you are. Nice and slow. Here we go. We're tacking, we're changing directions.
Are you using the extra sail?
No, I'm not using the extra sail.
But why is it going? How does water get in
here? There we go.
The sailboat is cool, but I'm missing.
That's funny.
So that's
I think it didn't like that daddy we're sitting all too far back. But it's happy, it's happy now. You can, why don't you scoot up a touch like there?
You
want to
sit here?
No, yeah. Paul, why don't you just scoot? Just because Mr. Steven I think feels more comfortable with your grasp.
Yeah.
Is it wet? Steven, you have learned all about sailing. Okay, we're kind of shifting, so everybody duck. Oh, I see that.
Hi.
Hi.
A doodad came off. That's not a problem.
That's fun.
Yeah, we're kind of going a little bit too